By 7 a.m., believers had started pouring in the Gaddafi Mosque at Old Kampala ahead of Eid al-Daha prayers. Security was on high alert as checkpoints were mounted at all entries. COVID-19 standard operating procedures were also part of the menu. The Mufti of Uganda, Sheikh Shaban Mubaje, graced the occasion, plus his deputy, Sheikh Abdallah Semambo, and other officials from Uganda Muslim Supreme Council, among others.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Mine is to congratulate you who have assembled here and the Muslims worldwide upon reaching this celebration of Eid al-Adha. We praise Allah that He has enabled us to reach this far by lifting the pandemic.
Sheikh Semambo was the preacher of the day who used his sermon to urge Muslims to use the 4 days of Eid al-Daha feast to glorify Allah in their communities. He underscored the significance of the day and the obedience to Prophet Abraham.
La ilaha illallah. Adam jajanayo, ni Nabi Ibrahim jajanayo, ni Nabi Musa jajanayo, ni Nabi Dawud jajanayo, ni Nabi Isa jajanayo, mpaka Nabi Muhammad SAW, badamu kakasa. Adam alayhi salam na gamantu omuntu atatuse mu Arafa abatakoze hijja bogenda okwetegereza mbagambye emirembe egyaddawo gyonna giraga abantu aba Samud Adi wa Samud era bali mu kyombo kya Buwalabu ekyo.
Mufti Mubaje started his address by praising Allah who has made the day a success and appreciated the Muslims who have managed to perform their pilgrimage to Mecca. He explained the process of the campaign to reunite Muslims and lauded clerics who have embraced the cause. He also spoke about the ongoing amendments in the Constitution of Muslims and urged believers to participate in the forthcoming elections of their leaders.
Also, let's emulate our grandfather Ibrahim alayhi salam by slaughtering, by sacrificing animals to whoever is able to do so. We are in a period where the constitution draft is being reviewed by the structures of the Uganda Muslim Council, and thereafter, inshallah ta'ala, we shall proceed to the general elections. For your information, all structures, all count mosque committees, county committees, district councils, general assembly, and all those electable offices are going to cease by 14th this month.
Mubaje asked government to stop discriminating arts teachers by denying them salary enhancements. He called for equal work, equal pay to all teachers. Mubaje condemned the lack of commitment by government to listen to grievances of arts teachers, which caused a 3 weeks industrial action.
There is a problem between the science teachers and the arts teachers that the government has preferred the science teachers to the arts teachers by raising salaries of the arts teachers, science teachers, and then leaving behind those who are teaching arts. It is not the fault of the teachers, it is the fault of the government. So they should correct this gradually, maybe by stopping recruiting arts teachers in their teacher training colleges. Let them phase out those subjects, but let them not victimize the innocent teachers.
The believers who participated in today's prayers had this to say.
Abadde asonda mpola n'akola ki osegeye kitegeeza kiva ku niya omuntu ng'oyagala ng'okiina ku mutima Allah tasobola kukulemesa tasobola mu mbeera yonna aba agenda kusobozesa ola nange nsobodde okubeeramu abo abasaze
nga bulijjo bwe tubeera Idi omulundi guno yo etusanze nga tuli baavu embeera yo yeekanami ebintu bya bbeeyi mafuta gaali nnya kitegeera ne twesanga kale bulijjo tubeera basanyufu naye ku luno.